Hey folks, this is James from Fish Tank Fishing. What's up y'all? With the May MTV Pro, this one is kind of exciting because you open it up and what's this? Looky there. It is a not so waterproof measuring stick. Why? Because they want to tell you about the little contest they have going on. So, it says here, catch and win. One, catch a fish using one of the baits in this box. Okay. Two, measure. Use the ruler below to see if you have a keeper. I'd recommend using a hog trough, but, you know. And it says, keeper requirements for contest entry. Panfish, 6 inches. So that's, you know, any of your little bluegill or crappie, or warmouths, anything that's considered panfish. Trout, 12 inches. Yummy trout. Bass, 14 inches. Walleye, 16 inches. Everything else, 18 inches. What about a sogeye? Does that have to be 18 inches? Or since it's half walleye, can it go under to 16 inches? I don't know. Anyhoot, let's get into it. This one seems to be a more exciting box from my perspective. I'm just going to grab something in here. Alright, smart baits, and these are Cinco style baits here. Let's see. It says color changing baits. Well, that'll be interesting. This appears to be maybe the smart bomb, as they call it. Yep, I believe it's called the Smart Bomb, and it's supposed to change the color of the plastic. Is supposed to change with temperature of the water. It's a neat concept. We'll see if it actually works, and you know if it's effective or you know what have you, or if it's just something neat for the fishermen. But the current color looks kind of like maybe a motor oil, I would say. Again, like a Cinco, they call it the Smart Bomb, but Cinco style bait, so wacky wig that, or put it on a shaky head, or Texas rig. Lots of ways you can fish Cinco type baits. Alright. Yes, those are called the Smart Bombs. That's what do we have here. Alright. These are the Red Alert Standout Drop Shot Hooks. I have these. I don't know if they're the Standout brand here or not. But I have one similar to these, and they work really well. We'll see how these work. Sure, they're fine, but VMC makes some. I believe it's VMC that has a barrel swivel at the eye of the hook there, so that it's basically a hook attached to a barrel swivel. So there's swivel eyelet. There's the hook, and then there's another eyelet below, and it's all on a barrel swivel. And the idea of that is to keep your line from twisting up when you cast out. I've used those, and it's really reduced my line twist. But, you know, if you haven't got time to sit there and tie on a tag in there with the weight on it, there's nothing wrong at all with using hooks like these, or really anything you can get your hands on, as long as you can make that hook stand out. Alright, what else do we have in here? Alright, this is a monster bass. This is called the Patriot. Top water, 3 7/8 inch, half ounce. And that kind of looks funky. I mean, I like the name, the Patriot, but, you know, it's, I don't know the Patriot of what, but, There we go. Walking style bait. And interesting about that, it's got a red hook and a nickel or a black hook. So we'll see, you know, if we get out there and use that one, if they come up and grab that red hook, hit that red hook, or if they come up behind and slomp it down. I don't know. But we'll see. Hard to beat a whopper plopper. Ooh, I said whopper plopper. Alright, next up we have the Boss Pop by Booyah. Oh yeah. Let's see. Flashy Mama. Ooh, I like that name. Flashy Mama. And this is a smaller type, maybe a finesse popper. All the poppers I have are at least probably twice that long, but this is Boss Papa Flashy Mama. And we'll go out there and see what we can catch on this. Alright, next up, what do we have here? Big Bite Bait, fortified with bite juice. This is a 4-inch creature bait. Watermelon Purple Flake. Right there. Watermelon Purple Flake. This is a good color. Good natural looking color. And you can see it's a creature bait. Fresh hog type. 4 inches. And we'll see again what we catch on these. Over the past 5 or 6 boxes here, we've gotten a few of these creature type baits, so we'll have fun with that. Again, what I'd love to see, I don't know if that focus in on that, but it says made in the USA. Love that. Alright, last but certainly not least, we have ourselves another crankbait. The SKT, which I think maybe means skeet, since it's skeet reefs on there. DR, 2.5 inch, 7/16 of an ounce, and 5 to 6 foot diving. Lucky Craft, made in Japan. Aurora Black is the color of that. And that is skeet reefs series. So we'll go out there. I like to crank, so we'll go out there and see what we have. I like the top water, and I like to flip these creature baits here too. So we shall see what that is all about. And that does it for the May 2017 Mystery Tackle Box Pro. And again, I know I owe you guys a super slam, and I know it gets larger and larger every time a month goes by, and I don't do it. I'm going to try to get out here and do it this month. I do have my poles. I don't have the ones that I actually ordered, but I do have some that I can use for fishing. Yeah, how about that? Fishing poles that you can use for fishing. Yeah. All right. Any folks, get there and go fishing. Take somebody who's never been, take somebody who's been. Just get out there and enjoy what God has given us.